Now this is going to be good.
Without a doubt, one of the greatest Lucha Libre stars in sports entertainment history.
Break out your notepads because we are about to receive a masterclass in high flying.
The following contest is a four-man battle royal. Making his way to the ring from San Diego, California. Weighing in at 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio!
One of the most inspirational superstars ever is Rey Mysterio, who's now leading a second Mysterio generation with his son Dominic.
The Beast is here!
And his opponents, first, from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds. The WWE Champion, Brock Lesnar!
Emotionless, heartless, and hell-bent on absolute destruction. That, my friends, is the Beast incarnate, Brock Lesnar.
One of the baddest men in the world, Brock Lesnar.
He is the first true giant in the history of the WWE, the eighth wonder of the world.
That's an understatement, Saxton. Andre makes grown men look like children.
And from Grenoble, France, weighing in at 520 pounds, the eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant!
7 foot four, over 500 pounds. Andre is truly the exception when it comes to big men in a battle royal match.
I honestly don't see how anyone is going to be able to toss Andre the Giant over the top rope.
Well, I think Andre's finally gotten over his fear of snakes, Byron, but I'm sure if he sees that bargain basement suit you're rocking, he might just eliminate himself.
Yeah, I spent a lot of money on this.
She got a refund.
The snake is here.
And from Stone Mountain, Georgia, weighing in at 249 pounds, Jake the Snake Roberts.
There is nothing but pure evil in the eyes of Jake the Snake Roberts.
A rare superstar who seeks no adoration, only fear.
You know, Jake the Snake Roberts, creator of one of the most devastating moves, the DDT.
So sudden, so powerful, that maneuver has brought the Snake much success.
Brock Lesnar, Andre the Giant, and
executed hip toss.
The beast now is being contained.
Andre's being a dominant force.
Oh, what a hip toss.
Big punch finds its mark.
Counter, and now there's an opening. These two showing how well scouted they each are. He's returning fire. Catches the kick.
Chance to simply take it all in.
Headbutt to the back of the neck. What a chancery. This match grinded him down a little.
Conclusion to this fatal four-way.
It's an impressive feat to overcome the chaos and unique challenges of a four-way match.